this series and 0-for-2 in tonight's game. High drive sent to deep left field. That ball is crushed to the back of the pavilion and on top of the pavilion. Wow. An absolute blast to left field for Nando. His 42nd of the year. It's a two-run shot.
Everything was perfect on that swing. And watch where this ball goes on top of the pavilion. Out of the ballpark.
Wow. His 42nd of the year ends up on the roof of the pavilion. 4-3 LA to the bottom of the fifth.